downloaded. Somebody's playing it right now, so you can't play it. I'm really sorry. Yeah, this is this is quite inconvenient. I don't know why this keeps happening. Sorry, we're generally quite organized. You should come inside, I'll explain. Just through here. Here's the thing. The game's live, which makes it impossible to insert you. And also it's just quite difficult now for you to leave. But I think it's okay. I know what to do. I'm gonna try and call publicity on the liaison, so we should be able to take you to the green room. Alright? If you just wait here, we'll be able to get you in. Alright, let me just find the number here. Okay. It's ringing. Oh, they hung up. Okay, let's try that again. I'm so sorry. Okay, let's see. Sorry, I know we've both got better things to be doing with our lives. Okay, oh, I know what's going on. We've got something of a strike sort of situation emerging. Yeah, we've become quite understaffed. Actually, you wouldn't mind doing me a favour, would you? Come through here. I could really use your help. The thing is, our entire weather department and half the wildlife crew is just up to left before we could even begin this morning. And it's all super simple. It's mostly buttons. We've got buttons, right? And you'll be able to play the game as soon as whoever's in there at the moment. So where'd you get them? That was an adventure. Okay, so if you could just head down the stairs there, yeah? We have a job to do. Turn your other table, see you this way. going there. Just give me a moment. I will bring the lights up. And Dr. Langeskov, the target of the Terrible Third Emerald. Enjoy it. Thank you so much.